presence of Hulk Hogan and Mr. Wonderful Paul Orndorff. We're told they're back in the dressing room. Let's go back. We have a camera back there. Maybe we can pick them up. Listen in on some strategy. The Hulkster and Paul Orndorff, where are they?
I can't believe the way you're acting. Let the phone call go. Forget the lack of communication. You know, when I'm in the gym, especially you've trained with me so many times, you know I'm always moving, man.
Yeah.
When the phone rang, brother, I was under the squat rack. Four reps were left. I went, grabbed the phone, and you weren't even on it, man. Give me a break.
Yeah.
Get your head right. We've got Bundy and Stud right where we want them, man. Let's go out there and take them, brother. The old Mr. Wonderful ways. Just play it by your rules.
Well, let me tell you something right now. Mr. Wonderful's ready.
Hey, let the thing go about the phone call. Let's take care of business.
This bout is a tag team match scheduled for one fall. In the ring to my right, the team managed by Bobby the Brain Heenan. From Atlantic City, New Jersey, weighing 468 pounds, King Kong Bundy. His partner from Los Angeles, California, at 364 pounds, the Giant John Studd. And their opponents, from Tampa, Florida, weighing 252 pounds, Mr. Wonderful Paul Orndorff. His partner from Venice Beach, California, at 302 pounds, the World Wrestling Federation heavyweight champion, Hulk Hogan!
Back, stop us! The Hulkster!
Mr. Wonderful, Paul Orndorff! Hogan, without a doubt, one of the greatest tag team combinations ever put together, but believe me, they will be put to the test as never before against Bundy and Stud.
Absolutely, you're talking about them being one of the best units put together, true. But how about Stud and Bundy? Where have you ever seen two more big, impressive, powerful people than these two? So indeed, this is going to be a colossal battle, and one that I'll tell you, I've been waiting to see, and this is really going to be something.
All right, Mr. Wonderful. No, watch the shot. Right hand by Paul Orndorff. Start, knocked back. Paul Orndorff, we saw earlier on, wanted to start this match off. And certainly just a week ago, Paul Orndorff proved beyond a shadow of a doubt what he can do in a tag team matchup. He almost single-handedly took on the Moondogs. Look at this. Trying to get the big man down. Yeah, reaches for the clutch. I don't get it. Up on the count of one.
Well, he's got a headlock now, but I'll tell you this, Todd, he's a big, big, powerful man. I don't know if Orndorff can do anything just by having that headlock. But what am I going to come off with?
Look at that maneuver.
And here he is right now. I'll tell you, that was surprised. I think it shocked a little bit. Start to be taken over by that hip toss as he did. Takes out and now Bundy's in and he comes over for a big knee and a shot in the back.
Off the rope now, Paul Orndorff. Bundy sets him up. Off the rope, look out the avalanche. Oh, he missed. Bundy missing again. Back out. Paul Orndorff, a one-man gang. Hulkster wants to tag in. Very upset and justifiably so. Oh, wait a minute. I think Orndorff. Orndorff's going to try and slam Big John Stud.
Well, I don't know why if he should make
here
it
we go.
Obvious.
He gets him. No. He got, almost got him out.
Well, I'm surprised he did that. You got a surprise, Stud. You don't even know you're going to try and do it.
Tiger's made, I guess. Yes. thought perhaps he should have tagged him earlier. But look at this. Toe to toe. Hogster backs up Stadovic. Uh-oh. Hook out the trap. Nice reversal. Stop to the buckle. Oh, look at that. That's going to be a slam.
What a slam. And look at those people. They're all up on their toes. They left it.
Orndorff just hit the rope. I think Paul Orndorff, a little upset.
I think he seems upset about it. Look at him. Well, Orndorff looked upset. As we see him right now, he seemed very upset for some reason. I don't know why.
Hulkster's, maybe it's because the Hulkster slammed Big John Studd and Orndorff couldn't. I don't know.
Well, but Hogan was smart. He went, he attacked, and he slapped. Where is Orndorff? His talent's not going to slam you.
Up to back in the ring, and Hulk Hogan delivers the boot to the midsection. Behind the Hulkster now. Look at that maneuver. Hulk Hogan hammering away on Big John Studd. Shoves him to... Oh, my! Forget about it. Ooh, wow! And another one. Hulk with Big John Studd to the buckle of Hulkster.
Uh-oh, look at that.
Oh, he got caught with that nose liner.
Yes, he did. The Hulkster trying to make the tag. Orndorff wants to get in there. Listen, Bundy will not allow it. Hulkster off the rope, double team. Come on, referee, get one of them out of there. Orndorff still trying to make the tag, but Bundy is all over the hook. One, we get two. Wow, that was close.
Well, they're going to do everything not to have him take out now. They feel that they have Hogan hurt right now, and they're going to try their best to finish him off here.
Slam, King Kong Bundy. Wait a minute, break in the face.
Now he's got a chance to take out here.
Stab comes in. Headbutt. Hook. Trying to make the tag. The Hulkster trying to make the tag on Paul Orndorff, backed into the corner. Meanwhile, the double team effort continues. Come on, referee. You've got to disqualify it. That's two men in there at the same time. Orndorff hanging on.
Orndorff got hit in the eye as Hogan went backwards. And he got knocked clear out of the ring. But now look at this. Why is the referee disqualifying these guys?
I think he already gave the signal to the timekeeper. They've already been disqualified. Someone, come on, Paul, get in there. Orndorff should get in there and help out.
What's wrong with
that? You're hammering away on the champion. The match is officially over. They're just hammering and hammering. Finally, Orndorff comes in to help out. He sure took a sweet time about it. Nonetheless, Orndorff finally coming in to help champion Hulk Hogan. Gets him up. Pats him, all right. They'll win the match. Holds his hand up high for victory. They'll win this matchup, but nonetheless. Oh, no!
What the world?
What?
What in the heck was that all about?
You gotta be... No! No!
Wrong with Orndorff.
He's waving Studd in. He's waving Bundy in. Heenan coming in. They're going to finish off the... No, wait a minute. Rotundo, Spivey, Tonga, Hoffy. I can't believe what we've seen. This is one of those surreal moments. You don't know if it's really happened or not.
I'm shocked. I am totally shocked. I don't believe that Paul Orndorff would pull a cheap shot like he just did. That's incredible. What in the world is wrong with that man? What possessed him to do that?
We may have a replay of it. Look at... Oh, no, wait a minute. Heenan right there just patting him on the shoulder.
Can you believe that?
Wait a minute. Look at Adrian.
This looked like might have been something that had been planned by all these people. Look at this. What?
Back to live action. Let's go back to the arena. The Hulkster being carried out, holding his neck.
You were Mr. Wonderful. You were it. You were stupendous. You showed the chicken wonder where it was at. You showed chicken wonder where it was at.
Wonderful!